Good afternoon. I'm JMG Lalini from Department of Community Medicine, and this is a group research. My topic is perception of firstly pregnant mothers on first clinic visit, a qualitative study in Anuradhapura district, Sri Lanka. Perception have a huge impact on emotional and physical well-being of a woman, especially at their first pregnancy. The field antenatal clinic is a main method of maternal care provision in Sri Lanka. Average percentage of mothers attending clinics at least once during pregnancy is 95.49 in last 5 years. With regards to the literature, there's lack of evidence on studying on perception towards the maternal care provision. To fill that gap, therefore, the objective of this study is to explore the perception of firstly pregnant mothers on their first clinical visit. Of the first trimester pregnant women who were recruited for a large cohort study, a qualitative study was carried out on 44 firstly pregnant mothers representing all 22 medical officer of health areas in Anuradhapura district. Also, pregnant women were requested to document their perception on the first clinic day in a booklet we provided. So the data analysis was used under thematic analysis based on psychological and sociological thematic concepts. So analysis of 44 logs reveal 4 major themes: change in feeling through the day, analyzing the surrounding, building up companionship, and comments on service provided. Under the change in feeling through the day, we got data for morning as well as for the end of the day. So in the morning, most of the women, pregnant women, said about happiness as unforgettable and great, and also fear. So due to the first day of the clinic, for getting blood and inject medicine, for assuming the PM will blame, and fear for inconvenience for not having prior knowledge. However, at the end of the day, all mothers were in great happiness. So they expressed their words as happy and lost the fear, never miss any clinic, stressful due to job feeling of successfully participation, like that. And analyzing the surrounding, it directly impact on the reduction level of fear. Quantity of pregnant mothers, they look lot of mothers of few mothers who are the neighbors, not having any single known person, identity known person. So building up companionship, it helps to the changes of emotions in the ways of help to reduce fear, share their experiences. The major theme of comments on services provided, measured by using the perception on overall clinic, doctors and staff. So with regards to the overall clinic, they mentioned properly, dedicated, great happiness, needfulness, advantages, caring and treated well, admirable, equality and supportive. With respect to the staff, they gave their ideas for caring, friendly of staff, and for the doctors, diagnosed well, very good and good, gave instructions and advices very clearly, very kind, admirable service, like God should concern on mothers more than this, as well as negative and positive perceptions. So overall, mothers are having negative perception of fear due to not having prior experience knowledge and based on some myths. End of the day, all were had a positive perception. Positive perception on clinic were shown by their preparedness for the clinic and atmosphere of the clinic. Building up companionship helped them to cope with some psychological feelings. Also, behavior of different healthcare workers, equality of treating, and needfulness had a positive perception on clinic. So therefore, although Sri Lanka have universal coverage in maternal care, there is space for quality improvement with regard to field care provision. So informing firstly pregnant women about this is very important. So thank you very much.